Assalamu alaikum children, how are you? Hope you all are fine. So let's start our second semester in English reader. Take out page number 9. Our first lesson is a story from Bapu's life. Let's see this lesson.
While traveling all over the country, Gandhiji saw the suffering.
A story from Bapu's life.
People called Gandhiji Bapu, which means father. He's known as the father of our nation. Gandhiji believed everyone to be his brothers and sisters. He told people to respect one another.
So children, what people call Gandhiji to Bapus. Yes, what people called to Gandhiji? Bapus, which means father. And you all know who is the father of our nation. Yes. The father of our nation is Gandhiji, yes, and Gandhiji believed everyone to be his brothers and sister, and he told, Gandhiji was told to every people respect one another. Next paragraph.
While traveling all over the country, Gandhiji saw the suffering of the people. Many people were too poor to afford clothes. They had very little food to eat.
So children, here while traveling all over the country, Gandhiji saw the suffering of the people. Yes, so here what he saw, many people were too poor to afford the cloth also. Yes, and they have little food to eat. Let's see next paragraph.
So he decided to have simple food and only one meal a day. He gave up expensive clothes that he used to wear when he was in England. He decided to wear only a loincloth.
So children, here Gandhiji decided while traveling all the country, Gandhiji saw the suffering of the people and too poor people to afford the clothes, and they had a very little food to eat. Yes, when all these things saw Gandhiji, he decided to eat a simple food. Yes, and only one meal a day, and he gave all expensive clothes and he used to wear when he was in England. He decided to wear a loin cloth. Yes, what is the meaning of loin cloth? A strip of cloth tied around one's waist like a dhoti. Yes, and let's see next paragraph.
One day, a little boy visited Gandhiji at his ashram. He was distressed to see how Bapu was dressed. He doesn't even wear a shirt, he thought. Why don't you wear a kurta, Bapu? Asked the boy.
So children's here, one day when he was in England, a little boy visited to Gandhiji at his ashram. Yes, when he visited the Gandhiji, the little boy was very upset and distressed. Why? Because Bapu was dressed, he does not even wear a shirt, and he thought, why don't you wear a shirt, kurta, Bapu? He asked to the Gandhiji. Who? Boy asked to Gandhiji. Let's see what Bapu's reply.
Bapu replied gently, I'm very poor. I cannot afford a kurta.
So Bapu gently replied to the little boy. What he replied? I'm very poor. I can't afford a kurta. Yes, children, next lesson we will continue in the next class. Okay. Thank you.